Hello, this video is part of RESPAC Erasmus Plus project material, and the presentation is done by Dr. Sorina Pop on behalf of Hospice Casa Speranței.
Hello, I want to present you a part of this flowchart, aim and objectives. The aim was clear for me in this research, but the challenges were to set the specific objectives. Aim was to identify a sample modality to assess in all its dimensions the family burden when caring for a palliative care patients. The specific objectives should be specific statements that define the research actions will to be done in the research project in order to achieve the aim. About my research, the caregiver's burden depends on the disease particularities, the caregiver's characteristics, and the environment and relationship in the family and community. What is the best way to assess? It is interesting to analyze how these aspects influence each other in the care process of the patients with incurable disease. Challenge to identify the differences between caregivers' burden who care for patients with cancer and caregivers' burden who care for patients with non-malignant conditions. All these patients were in palliative care. A. The assessment of primary caregivers' burden during the care for patients with palliative needs. Specific objectives. To retrieve through a systematic literature review existing, validated instruments that measure the primary caregiver's burden when caring for palliative care patients in the first year of my PhD work. To select from the identified instruments based on purposefully designed scoring grid, one instrument to use in clinical practice. To assess primary caregivers' burden, both of cancer and non-cancer palliative care patients, by using the selected instrument in a longitudinal observational study in the third year of my PhD work. This project has been funded with support from the European Commission. Thank you.